So of course Krishna and Kashmira, I call her Cashew, they are very dear to us and we are not expecting anything less at all because they are both so hilarious even in person. So we've got a little sneak peek being so close to them. Of course we had that privilege to see it, but it's awesome and I'm so proud of her with every poster launch and with everything that she comes up with. She's truly a power lady and I'm wishing her all the very best.
And of course, Krishna ke to jitna bole kam hai because he is a bundle of energy that can never be matched. From his dancing to his comedy timing to everything that he does. And Cash has already proven herself with even the mark of going to Cannes and winning her, you know, making that mark in her life. And of course, I think you all can look forward to a great entertaining movie that's going to come up.
Okay, Karan, Misha, both of you want to go because you know them, they are family, you know?
Yes.
बिल्कुल नहीं।
I don't think so. She's not that easy.
And they've not come to this position in life, Riayat Bharatkar, because obviously you have to give it your best. And I think both Kashmira and Krishna are completely dedicated with their work. And now that this is their baby project, so बिल्कुल भी I'm sure they've not left any stone unturned.
I think हम जिस industry में हैं, चाहे हम हो आप हो. कोई ऐसी चीज़ नहीं हो सकती जिस पर आप कॉम्प्रोमाइज़ करके आगे चले जाते हैं. यू हैव टू गिव इट योर 100%, इवन इफ योर शॉट इज़ नॉट ओके, यू विल टेक इट अगेन. सो व्हेन यू मेकिंग सच अ थिंग, यू कैन नॉट गो रॉन्ग. आपको चाहे रीटेक 10 बार करने पड़े, चाहे वो एक्टर भी कर रहे हैं, सब लोग वो मेहनत करते हैं टू गिव दैट फाइनल गुड प्रोडक्ट दैट पीपल कैन सी.
टू बोथ ऑफ यू द लास्ट क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम माय एंड,
या
whom do you consider very similar to Kashmira Shah, the way she direct the film, you know? We have so many people director in the industry, Farah Khan, Zoya Akhtar. Where you see Kashmira Shah's name?
Kashmira is totally like a funny bone in person as well, as I'm sure she's added all her humor squeeze karke is movie mein. So I think Farah has that tinge of humor in her movies and so does Zoya, but I think more close to maybe Farah. But I think she's going to be out and out hilarious and humorous.
करण, इसके अलावा बिग बॉस 13 आने वाला है. आई होप आपने प्रोमो देखा होगा. क्या कहना चाहेंगे इस साल का जो बिग बॉस है, उसके लिए क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
वेल ऑफ कोर्स बिग बॉस एक ऐसा शो है जिसके लिए सब लोग बहुत इंतज़ार करते हैं एंड थिंग्स आर लुकिंग डिफरेंट ऑल्सो हियर अगेन. सो आई वुड जस्ट लाइक टू विश द टीम ऑल द बेस्ट एंड आई होप द व्यूअर्स गेट अनदर एक्साइटिंग एंड मसालेदार सीजन टू वॉच. हालांकि सब लोग कहते हैं अरे क्या हो रहा है, लेकिन सबको देखना भी वही है. सो एन्जॉय इट
ऑल द बेस्ट.
Well, I didn't know about that, but yes, Aarti. Okay, so all the best to Aarti. Well, हम लोग गए हैं तो कुछ अगर हमसे टिप्स लेनी है तो ले लेना. शायद हमारी वाली ना वर्क करें, बट स्टिल वी कैन काइंड
ऑफ,
हाँ, बिकॉज गौरव इज़ हियर. सो वी आई थिंक अगर मिल जाएगी या कुछ बात होती है तो जरूर हम लोग.
बट Aarti इज अ स्वीट गर्ल, आई एम श्योर शी विल डू वेल एंड वी वांट टू विश हर द बेस्ट.
Thank you, sweet girl. So I'm worried.
So that's why she can take tips from us. Stay worried only inside.
Or maybe we can look forward to seeing her salty side.
Yeah,
you know.
Yeah, you know.
Thank you. Thank you.